Then the wagon wheel, and the length enter English Miller, and descend now from the final circuit, and in front of the English magic, 500 footsteps in the sand, and on the inside there is erased into the back straight is minute 1 to 12, leading 5 or 6. But in front of the English magic, 500 length and a half, the red messenger, 5 lengths and footsteps in the sand, on the inside there is this wonderful of the wagon wheel, then English Miller right on the outside, and the man rowed with Astrazda, and behind them on the edge is a bit the mind from there, but it's only in drift now, and also behind him in the field lad, then roaming away, I'm looking back towards the tail of the field, it's a second trance, but as you race right across the lolly stick, in front of the stand on the back straight, it is on from now to continue down the back, it's English magic and Darren O'Keefe who leap by about 2 lengths to the red messenger. In third place is footstep in the sand. English Bill has got closer. Also, to begin to join in the front row was the favourite. That is, as we continue down on the edge, and Evo Callahan. But as a race on down the back was about 5.5 to go, spearheading the field is English magic. By about 3 or 4 lengths to the improving English Bill. In third place, then on the inside is Miss, and hopping away is red messenger. Also, the improved still is on